Oh gosh,
Blade of Mikala.
I thought that was gonna fucking hit her and knock her out of it. That would have went super well if that stopped her. Alright, well, anyway, I'm back to doing this. It's been a few months since I really touched this game. And a bit of a better spot with how I'm feeling, so I figured I'd jump back into it. Hey, easy. Not so easy.
I am Illyria, Blade of Mikala.
Right. That actually crosses the entire stage. Yeah, I've been feeling like giving this game another go again, so figured why not get back to it. Okay, hi.
I am Illyria, Blade of Mikala.
Alright, so I gotta roll more than just once when I roll through that. I just kinda thought I was good. Yeah, and it's been like 4 months or something since I played this, so it's gonna take me a moment to get back in the whole muscle memory thing with her. Against the wall, don't want to be here.
Blade of Mikala.
Oh, she really wanted to stay on top of me that time. That's fine. What's up, Bob? Hey, Neko. How are you doing today? Also, Bob, I hear you have internet again. Let's see if this Wi-Fi works. Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine. It's gonna work splendidly. Oh, Neko, right. What were you playing, Neko? I assume Dark Souls 1. Were you playing some Dead Cells? Shit, too soon. brain just lagging. Maybe some Minecraft, some Elden Ring, and some Tetris Trials Fusion. Or this as Tetris at first. Tetris is fun. I haven't played that in 2 decades, though. Internet again, it's wireless, so I'll have to learn to live with that, that Wi-Fi warrior now, huh? That's a fucking shame. I'd love to stream Minecraft personally, but no, PC can barely handle Minecraft, let alone streaming it. Nah, I do not like the console versions whatsoever. Why? I need to stop doing that too soon. Dude, did they like increase your bleed resistance or something? Get fucked. But didn't knock her down. Alright, she has a grab. I have to apologize to all of my opponents in fighting games I play. Yeah, I bet that's gonna be great. You know what speeds you have for your up and down on Wi-Fi, or... like, you not care as long as you at least have something better than satellite. Eighty up, 30 down. That's not terrible. Down 30 up. Still not bad. As long as that's, you know, megabytes and not megabits, that's not bad. Megabits, it's significantly worse. The 80 megabits would be like 15 megabytes download. No. Okay, I can't even remember the proper conversion. Whatever. Fine. Dumb, because I was just looking into it the other day. Already left my brain. She was doing. Piss off, Melania. Nobody even likes you. Why are you here? Don't you run away from my fucking bees. Wrong button. Does not do much damage, but at least it's consistent. It's just that easy. Just don't get hit. And nothing bad's about to happen. What's up, Reaper? Thief? Got tired of waiting on Peeve, huh? This feels much easier than it was before.
Wait.
They didn't like adjust Millennia, did they? Millennia, whatever. I know they changed Radahn like 5 times. Come on, man, you gotta put some clothes on. You can't be showing this on Twitch.
You will witness true horror.
But I don't remember how to dodge this attack. Is it just you run forward? Run under it. Is she missing a bunch of her health? What happened? I didn't stagger her. It's fucked. Why was she missing a bunch of her health? That wasn't like carryover from Frost, was it? No. It couldn't have been, because I hit her with the meteors. I had to figure out how many moons exactly it takes the Frostbiter on her second phase.
I am Alenia, Blade of Mikla.
Going with that attack, my brain just doesn't register it coming. I very clearly see the indicator with her prosthetics switching. Then my brain's, nah, you're fine. You're out of range, it's fine. Don't worry about it. For anybody wondering, I have 9 vigor. And I have the talisman that reduces my max health. Grand total of 336 HP for this fight. And it's fine as long as I just don't get hit. got them Devil May Cry dodges going. Oh, she bled. Oh, shit. Thought I had the distance. Barely too close. Correct? Yeah, it's gonna be like that for a bit. Till I get the god run. The god no-hit millennia run. Oh yeah, if you're wondering why I have Flame Cleanse Me, it's because I don't have very many of those rot curing items. So, you know, if I get Scarlet Rot, I need some kind of reliable way to get a fuck off of me. What was that flinch? Not the attack I thought was happening. Neko's here, you're that big time? Yeah, Neko comes here all the time. Totally. He's like, oh, I gotta snipe Zeal, he's a big streamer, man. Nobody knows it, but Neko's currently trying to invade me while I'm not human, and while I'm in the boss. I'm sure he'll get in eventually. Not human, yeah. Human form. No, Souls games thing where you like you do it to be online, yeah. Human form. Opposed to beef jerky form. Yeah, that attempt was not my best. Figures for the week, it's true. Also, sup, clown face. Yeah, I don't think not having Vigor is the true Giga Chad moment. The true Giga Chad is using that frickin' Perlite charge with their bleed hammer and stunlocking her to death like somebody did. Totally wasn't clown face. He would never do that. He fought Melania up close and personal with his bare hands, I'm sure. Which would also be pretty Giga Chad. Wrong button. That's very lucky that she missed. What is that? Oh, it's nothing. Shit. Ah,
day, a win's a win. You're not wrong. Honestly, it's pretty big brain to... Oh, shit. Kill Melania like that. Like, oh, Melania's so hard, then you're just sitting there, it's like, I fucking, like, two-shot her. Why don't you bleed? Bleed for me. I don't care if she DC'd, I still won. Disconnects and invasions are better than winning. Fight me. Like, getting somebody to DC, it just feels so good. Especially when you're not being like a hyper asshole about it. Let's throw out a third moon, why not? Cry about it? That shit. I'm gonna cry about it. Didn't believe hard enough.
Blade of Mikla.
If I was just like another like step or two back, that probably would have worked. Very easy, just get good, shaking my head. You're right. I never thought about getting good. I just always consider about not getting hit, and then I get hit anyways. It doesn't really work out. You need to roll that 20 for believing it works. That's very unfortunate, because, I don't have very good luck, so rolling natural 20s is, extremely few and far between. Prepper. I'd like it if you like stay the fuck away from me for a moment. That lost some time.
This isn't gonna work. Hello, streamer. Yeah, what's up? I'm gonna get the name right this time. Kaneki. Not Khan. Khan. Anyways. I'm American. I don't say names properly. I don't even know. Get your weave names out of here and it'll be fine. Closer than Eve. Eve will never get it. I just love how four people tried to crack it, and he's like, no, fuck you. Oh shit. Reaper, you can't use the same joke twice. It's forbidden, at least in my chat. Get fucked. Brain too strong. Pretty sure Frostbite wore off. Easy. Always calculated, except for when it isn't. Millennia, you take a few steps back. Why don't you bleed? What the fuck? You're not a rock. She just bled and took like... Oh, is that what they did to stop the fucking bosses insta-dying to bleed procs? I heard about that being a bug after one of the patches. Second phase of the boss would instantly die if you finish first phase with a bleed proc. I guess they just made it so you couldn't finish phase one with bleed. Thought you already beat this game? No, Monty. I was like, I'm done with this game. I was just kind of sick of it. But now I'm trying again. I'm giving it a second chance. where's her health? Okay, so it takes three. Takes 3 moons.
Let your flesh be consumed by the scarlet rot.
3 moons, a little bit more difficult to pull off. 3 moons and one poke, yeah. One poke to end it all. Do I have rune arcs? I have some. Let's see, I believe. Going all out on this one, let's fucking go. Maybe I don't believe.
Blade of Mikla.
He just had to fucking start with the damn thing. You can wait until I get out of the fucking corner. I'm really not sure what the fuck you're supposed to do about that attack if you're like point blank on top of her. Well, if you're close to her, because I'm not exactly melee range. Not be there. Yeah, fair. Just don't be there. Alright, can we buy? Thank you. I've lost my touch. Already no longer capable of dodging that.
My edge dulls real quick, apparently.
Oh, I forgot the rune art. Yeah, whatever. Okay. So I have to dodge. The second swing, I need to dodge through her, and then turn around and dodge back, and then probably dodge one more time in the same direction. You know, I'd prefer it if her attacks just didn't go across the entire stage, but Miyazaki has other plans.
I am Lania.
I didn't even see that one coming. Maybe I shouldn't use the rune arc. I use the rune arc and then it's like instant disadvantage to my chance of winning. I wonder if any of these would help. No, she'd probably just fucking dodge it. One more rune arc. Dude, it's like using your rune arc just makes her do that immediately. And I have little to no chance of surviving it if I'm on top of her. Do not appreciate. Wrong button. Was that poise? Again. Brain's just like, nah, you're gonna eat that attack. Yeah, I'm gonna summon the horse for this fight. Need Torrent's help. I'm sure the Pirate Bay knows what to do. Didn't even have enough distance to space out the first one. I wouldn't use the staff you're using, and why is that? Is it because it's not properly lubed? Yeah, I know the moon staff would give me more damage for the moon, but I want the attack speed, not necessarily the damage. And I don't have the materials to be upgrading another staff. The moon also typically isn't the only sorcerer I'm using. Typically, I have several, but this fight in particular, the moon seems to be my top option. I am using Radagon's icon. Radagon's icon with 12 dex isn't going to give me the fastest casting speed, which is why I'm also using the staff. Don't use sword seals, they're trash. So, here to explain why I shouldn't use sword seals. Looking at my stats, I would love to know the reason why I shouldn't. Because if it's a defense debuff, I have 9 vigor, it doesn't really matter. I'm getting, what, 15, 20 stats that I'm actually using out of it? For a decrease to the defense that I don't have? Ah, shit. Really? What the f- I don't need ravioli backstabs, game, please. I would be dead with 9 vigor regardless. I know it increased the damage I take. I'm also using the talisman that decreases my total max health. I am as glass as I can reasonably be within the constraints of my build. The only way I could become more glass is if I put on more sword seals for the other sword seal to give myself more damage taken, and then put on whatever this game's calamity ring is, just to take double damage. Funny enough, even with my decreased health, base vigor, and 9 and decreased defense, it's still possible for me to live a hit from her. It's happened like 3 or 4 times. It's really weird. Pull out of here. I'm using the magic sword seal, which everyone gives me mana and intelligence and stuff. Oh god. I don't know why he just flinched, but I'll take it. Random poise break. Actually, I'll live ahead.
Blade of Mikola.
I immediately died afterwards because I fucked up the roll, but hey. Graven Mass, the sorcery charm? Yes. Graven School, no. No, I am not. Never ready for that one. I know that there's another sorcery charm, I'm just not using it because I am using other things. That's not fair. You're supposed to get hit by that explosion. That's one hell of a 180 on that spell. I was so confident she wasn't going to swing again. I'm using the Sorcery Boost Talisman, the Magic Sword Seal, Radagons, and the thing that decreases my HP to make spells cost less. Those are my four talismans. Roll, as in starting to roll when I'm already dead. In a few more runs, I might try changing my spells. Alright, game. I love how she gave me a false sense of security by moving just barely before the fucking sun exploded. I know, I didn't have the lantern equipped. I couldn't properly see what I was doing. Things will be different this time. No longer cool.
I am Alea, Blade of Mikala.
What else do I have that could potentially be good for this fight? I'm pretty sure I tried Star's Runes before. It doesn't really do much to her. Alright, real quick. Let's try some Stars of Ruin. That's actually not bad. Ah, that's what it was. Dodge is like crazy when you use it. So far, I haven't had any issue watching this and playing a game at the same time. Seems this internet's good enough. Nice. Congratulations. You've defeated dial-up. There's my round of applause for you. Although, I would have, at the very least, hope that having an actual internet being provided to you, that would be better than tethering with your fucking phone. If it wasn't, there'd be some issues. Either that phone would be too good, or you're in it's too bad. Takes up a lot of MP for like 700 damage. Can you stop like walking out of that? Never know, bro. There's always the chance you have the real shit internet service provider. They'll just be like, you can have... You know what, you don't like your dial-up. You can have some satellite internet instead. In which case, your phone would probably still be better. Until they start throttling you. You know... Fuck you and
Yeah, I would say it's a bad thing, but it's not like I'm going through all 10 of these. Yeah, I don't think Stars of Ruin's worth it. Too easy for her to avoid. Everything on my phone was fine, honestly. It was just the throttling that made it awful, exactly. And they start throttling you within, like, the first 10 days of the month. So, you know, not exactly a good option. Yeah, let's get Stars of Ruin out of here. That's not doing it for me. Ah, yes, Comet Azure. Hell yeah. This is it. This is gonna, like, one-shot her for me. Let's go. Hey, Zen. Honestly, that was pretty decent damage for just nicking her. If I could somehow get her to sit in this, it might actually do quite a bit of damage. Alright, enough of the meme beam. No more memes. Yeah, that's not these. I believe. I don't believe. I was really hoping the fucking bees would bleed her and knock her out of it. Not that lucky, I guess. Well, this gives me a different idea. Opium, it's all I got, man. It's all I got. I need attacks with, like, insane poise break. They're safe. There's not really many of those that I know of. All these options, and yet nothing feels useful. I wonder if this is good. I know Star Shower has, like, a lot of poise damage. Apparently not enough poise damage for her. Honestly, that's not bad. That was pretty decent damage. Not shit. Have you used the spell Rivers of Blood? No, no, I can't say I have. I hear it's super good, though. Especially coupled with the utility movement option of Bloodhound Step. I hear it's all the rage. Star Shower, not looking good. really want Terra Magica to be, like, helpful in this situation. Honestly, some pretty decent damage. I thought she was doing the jump stab for some reason. Look at that, P went live. He'll probably be talking for a few hours, so I have plenty of time to kill Millennia. It'll be that easy, I'll just knock it out real quick. I'm live. Not a problem, but I'm live. Not pressing the wrong damn buttons. Get absolutely wrecked. Oh, she tanked it. Fuck. I was really banking on that one knocking her down and her not ignoring it. Alright, Milady, I'm about to get out of Rune Arcs. I really need you to work with me and just die. Got a little stuck on her while she was in the air and couldn't go anywhere. I guess I should, you know, lock off when she's about to do that. I'm super close. Alright, we got two more Rune Arc runs. Unlocked. This is going south quick. Went from doing super good at the start to doing fucking terribly now, an hour later. Also, somehow didn't die to that first hit. Not quite sure how, but... Alright, last one of these. Let's see that phase two. Look at that. I didn't do like any damage to her, I don't appreciate that.
By the scarlet rot.
Like, got flinched by a bleed and took no fucking damage from it, if I saw that right. Also, yeah, the entire fucking animation of the flower moved with her. Looked a little weird. Tiny bit. Ooh, actually. Here's an idea. Where is it? I wonder how practical this would be. I guess it really depends on when she decides to dodge it. That could potentially be super good. Also, unfortunately, out of rune arcs. That's a shame. I'm not gonna be hitting her with any fucking bleed arrows. She moves too much. Also, I'm not using a bow, so...
I am Melania.
I forgot she has that attack. Throwing daggers, I'm also not gonna hit her with anything like that. Like, whenever you throw something at her, she dodges immediately. That's why the really slow spells like the moon are good. Because you'll use it, and she'll dodge, and then it'll just hit her anyways. It takes a bit to get going. Off to a bad start. That's fine, I have plenty of mana to spare. That does pretty decent damage to her. That's without her being frostbitten.
I am Alenia, Blade of Nicola.
I really wish the bees were more reliable for bleed on her. Pivoted. It really sucks how if you turn too quickly, your character just freezes up in an animation like that. It's been a thing since Demon's Souls, I'm pretty sure, and it's fucking terrible. Awful every time it happens. Like, oh, you want to fucking avoid something at the last second by turning around and dodging it? Sorry, man. You're gonna have to enjoy this nice half-second animation. Wrong fucking button. Or spell, rather. Correct. This is actually like super good. Holy crap. I noticed that she was doing that.
Fuck. Blade of Nicola.
I need to swap where these spells are. I need to put the buff in the last slot. No, I need to put the buff before the blades. Actually, a bit of rearranging. We want magic glint blade here, so I can just hold up and go back to immediately. Arnie's Dark Moon will go second. See the stun, the knockdown. Bees for after the knockdown. Terra Magica for the buff.
I'm not going to re-equip Boulders or the Clean Rot spell. I'm not getting rotted, surprisingly. I guess I should wait on using those. If I just cast the moon, it'll miss otherwise. Is this still here? No, it's gone. It fucked. Hoping for. I wonder if I unequip these. Will I hit light roll? No, I won't. I like can hit light roll. Perfect. This is what peak performance looks like right here. No shirt and terrible burn marks. That's asking too much to remove. Gotta keep the fashion. She fucking starts with that attack. Sucks. It's like, yeah, I'm gonna get as close as possible. And now I'm gonna use my massive gap closing super hard to avoid attack on you point blank. Can you not? Can you just not do that? Which, of course, she says no, she has to do it. Because fuck me in particular. Out of here. We need to piss off. Thank you. Funny enough, because I haven't screamed in a few days, my throat's already starting to hurt. Now that's great. I can't even fucking imagine what you're supposed to do when she uses that up close like that. But that attack is absolutely ridiculous. Can you not hide behind the tree root? What the fuck? Not the attack I thought she was doing.
I am Melania, Blade of Mikala.
God, I can only imagine how much easier this must be on a melee build. You just run up to her with your dual scavenger sword, seppuku, and insta-kill her, I'm sure. Not what I thought she was doing. Okay, it's fine. Missed anyway because she's bad. Look at that. Missed anyways because she's bad. Easy fucking game. Easiest goddamn game of my life. No!
I am Malenia.
Fuck.
Blade of Mikala.
Ah, that was stupid. She was so fucking close with that. Like, ah, he fucking stopped it once. I'll just do it again. Fuck it, I'll do it again. This is Melania.
Zan, are you and Zeeland a gamer clan? No, Zan is my brother. We don't do the whole gamer clan thing. Those are pretty cringe.
Yeah, this is Melania right here. I'll fucking do it again. It's just her. That's what she does. Melania, whatever. There's too many people with fucking M's in their name in this game that sound like pretty fucking close to each other. Stop dodging. Ah, fucking hell.
I am Melania, Blade of Nicola.
Pain.
Mickey's Blade. That's Kingdom Hearts now?
She's actually just the personification of Mickey Mouse's Keyblade. I'd believe it. I was really hoping she'd let herself get hit by that. Kinda like I just let myself get hit by that.
He's full metal. Yeah, this is Edward all grown up. He dyed his hair, got a breast implant, changed his name.
Whole thing with Winry didn't work out for him, so he decided to change things up a bit. Exactly work out for me.
I am Melania.
That was some god tier tracking on that hit. Like, holy shit. She was just sitting there like, I'm sick of your shit. Your fucking giant space rocks, your flammable celestial bodies, and throwing knives and shit at me and bees. I'm done with you. I can't tell if my moon just destroyed my fucking magic or not. It sure looks like it did. Get fucked.
button. I believe. I didn't believe hard enough.
Blade of Mikola.
Jumping or two is the most reliable technique. No, that's the plunging attack. The plunging attack is the most reliable technique in Dark Souls. Unfortunately, I cannot get above her and insta-kill her with a plunging attack. This game really isn't Dark Souls. I finally decided it's not the same. On button. Absolutely wrecked. Gonna do it again. Gonna fuck it, I'll do it again, me. No, looks like she's playing nice. There it is. Ha! Ha, you suck! Fucking far enough. God damn it. Can't fucking believe I just did that. Fucking trying so hard over here. I tend to get pretty far if I die in the end anyways. Feels fucking bad. Hell out of here. So you would say you tried so hard and got so far over the end, it doesn't even matter? Yes, that might be what I was alluding to. Not that I would admit that.
Blade of
It really is. If she just starts with that, I'm fucked. I just gotta pray to RNG that she doesn't fucking do that. Like, I need time to debuff her. I think I'll just cast two Glintstone Blades from now on before I start running. Are you fucking serious? Hey, get fucked, loser. Get fucked, loser. As in me this time. Well, she reset her frostbite. That's cool, I guess. Oh my god. That probably would have fucking killed her if she just got hit by that sun, too. Couple more attempts. Thank you.
you like back off? That would be cool.
Are you fucking kidding me?
She does that so fucking often, it's annoying.
And dodging when you're fucking close feels ungodly inconsistent.
I don't fucking know what you're supposed to do when you're, like, on top of her. Because you also can't roll under that. Like, if you're close to her. Because her fucking hitbox is still in the way. Like, when she goes up in the air, she doesn't leave the ground. Like, I think her fucking hitbox just gets taller. You can't walk under her when she does that. Weird how she just decided to take it that time, but I'm fine with that. Fuck. Okay, again, not the attack I thought she was doing. Correct. Get destroyed. Looks like she's no longer frostbitten. Get nice and far away.
I am Olivia.
And lag. Fucking stunner, but I couldn't get out of the way.
Blade of Mikla.
I hate it when she arbitrarily poisons the fucking sun. It seems like some of her attack animations give her, like, extreme hyper armor, and then other ones are like, yeah, she can get knocked out of it. Why not? Like, when I use the fireball, she's in its blast radius, I'm banking on her, you know, getting hit by it and falling. So, you know, there's slight issues when it doesn't fucking happen. I'll do it again. No? I'll fucking do it again. Yeah, there it is.
Blade of Mikla.
Alright, gonna set up phase two time. That went really well. She just decided to not fucking attack me. And I would appreciate if she did it again this time. Instead of, you know, taking pity on me by letting me get to phase one, you know, she takes pity on me and lets me just win. Because, you know, a win's a win. I don't appreciate that. I need you to get hit by that lady. It took too long to get the third moon to hit her. I mean, she does sit still for a bit. Maybe that's worth trying. When you get in the face, too. Drop some fucking lava on her head. This takes longer, but it might deal more damage. Actually, I'm pretty sure it does deal more damage. I'm actually kind of curious how she'll react to the dragon breaths. Like when she'll dodge and if it's viable to possibly hit her with it. I'm not gonna put her magic back on. So she definitely dodges once the projectile is actually flying. I'm gonna try starting it out with the dragon breath, see how that works. See if she's gonna like dodge both of them instantly. Or if it's just the first she'll dodge and then get hit by a second, which would be nice. Either way, it might be my best opener for phase two. Didn't do as much as I would have liked it to. Definitely seems like she'll dodge both of them though if she's given the chance. Like if she's not locked into an attack animation already. I haven't really tried out many dragon horrors against her. I think I tried the debuff scream on her. Before I optimized my stats a bit more. Yeah, that doesn't have very far reach. If I jump into it. Hello? You not? I swear you could jump with this. You need to be really fucking close to actually hit her. Ooh, this could be an idea. Combo the sun to the dragon breath. As long as she doesn't start with that immediately after getting up. I could have swore you could use the magma breath in air. Ice breath's good, I'm sure it is. Probably ices her, like, super quickly. Huh. The other one? Incantation can be cast while jumping. Huh. Guess you can't do it with magma one. That's kind of lame. You can do it with so many other ones of these. Why not that one? Let's see how she reacts with ice breath. That's pretty strong. Like, very. Oh, you know, it doesn't matter when she does that.
Blade of Wickler.
So you can probably alternate between Frost and Fire Breath and really fuck her up. Try that. Just a downgrade version so they're faster. Curious to see how this is gonna go. You only really need to tap her with the fire breath that resets the frost. Oh. So the ice breath does work for easily getting her frostbitten. But they also have extremely, extremely long, like, animations. I'm not sure I really want. I wonder how that'll do. Yeah, I wonder if that poise breaks her in any way. If that sends her flying, that might actually be super helpful. Okay. Damage wasn't bad. It unfortunately doesn't seem to do any kind of real poise damage to her, though. Doesn't seem like it's gonna knock her down at all. This is the experimenting, fuck around and find out section.
before I decided my voice is too fucked to keep talking. Like, the aspect spells are super cool. I'd love to use them. I haven't really found a particular use for them on a hyper squishy mage. That knocked her down. Huh. About the first bit. Shit.
Blade of Mikala.
That's interesting.
I had to smack her real quick to, you know, get my feelings across that I'm upset with this fight.
That's interesting. And it seems to do, like, a more physical type of poison. What the fuck is this? I don't remember having this. That looks pretty cool, though. That's interesting, because that's like the first spell I've seen other than Rock Sling that does like actual knockdowns like that. The ones that open them up to criticals. It's interesting, because that seems a bit more reliable than Flame of the Fell God. I want to see if that can knock her out of her attacks, too. I have ideas turning in my head.
Okay. Blade. So it doesn't seem like it'll knock her out of her attack animations. But if I can get Frostbite on her with the magic debuff, and then actually like knock her down and open her up for a critical, and swap to my sword, I'm sure that sword will do a lot of damage with the Frostbite plus magic damage debuffs.
One button.
It was very delayed and I don't appreciate it. That second swing took forever. Also curious to see if I can hit her with this while she's on the ground from the fireball. Like, bees work. Just because bees work doesn't mean everything will work. That's not cool, Melania. You should just not use that attack, please. Curious how much mana those took by default. That's interesting, though. Hit. Like, I'm getting pretty sure of it at this point, that attack hits further than the slashes show. Like, the more I see that attack, the more it looks like, on some of the phases of it, visual effect for the hitbox isn't accurate. Maybe I'm just seeing things because I've been doing this for too long. But feeling a little sketchy. I am also kind of tempted to try spirit summoning. Like, I'm sure summoning Oleg probably isn't a good idea. But if I could maybe, like, out DPS or heal, it could be worth it. I'm really interested in seeing where this current strategy takes me, though. But, you know, that's not bad. Pretty sure some of them are bad. Yeah, same. Because, you know, he heals off of it. But what if? Yeah, I believe. Yeah, oh, hell yeah, get fucked. Let's fucking go. Hello? HP? Mod check? What the fuck? The fuck was that? She very clearly had no fucking HP. Maybe that's how they fixed it. They just extended the fucking health bar. Frostbite, not okay, so she got frostbite, but she didn't get knocked out of that. Huh. Or was she pretending? No, she wouldn't have been frostbitten already. I didn't hit her with any more moons until the second phase. I finished her with a fireball. Tail whip, sword art, then a stab from a knife. If you wouldn't have been frostbitten, I guess she just can't have that animation canceled. Huh. That's a damn shame, because I'm going to have to rethink how I'm going to do that part of the fight. I also don't remember if she can get knocked down by the sun in that phase. I guess she's just on the edge of it and didn't get hit by it. Alright. One more decent run. My throat is starting to really bother me. It's today. Wednesday? Okay. Making sure it's not Thursday. I didn't want to be like, oh yeah, I'm gonna fucking just not be able to speak for D&D on Friday.
That can be an extremely effective combo. If, you know, she doesn't immediately go into her stupid-ass waterfall attack. If I can do that entire combo, by the time she gets up, I should have enough time to be far enough to live the waterfall if she starts it after the second aspect of the Crucible Tale. If my extreme rough guess of how it'll play out works. So that's another variable. She can start her fucking attack animation like the moment she gets hit and just ignore the stagger. She also recovers really fucking quick from the knockdown that makes her vulnerable. Thought I was gonna explode first. Fuck. Fuck. So close. Practically taste it. Also, maybe I should change my tears as well. From magic damage increase to intent faith increase. I'm going to be using more than just like the frostbite damage to kill her. I might get more out of the plus 10 faith for the Crucible Tale and my sword's fire damage. Let's check. The sword currently does 713 AR with buff, 777. Oh, I don't have the faith one. There's a faith one, right? Well, shit. Where the fuck do I get that? What else do I have instead, possibly, then? I'm also curious if it does holy or physical damage. Definitely wouldn't do lightning. Perfect, here we go. This is what I need.
magnificent. I should change those before I go fucking blow myself up at the fog wall. Okay, well, I don't have the faith gear, so I can't even try that. Crucible Tail definitely does not do fire damage. So I can't try for that either. Let's try, like, straight damage for this one from the moons. Got super lucky. That bothers me, she didn't get knocked down by that, by the way. Different this time. That she didn't get knocked down. Maybe it just can't happen during her attacks. Like, some of her attacks just might not be cancelable with pretty much anything. And it looks like if you hit the poison threshold, your venom would open her up for a crit. If she's doing one of her uncancelable attacks, it overrides it and just resets her entire fucking poise. Which is not cool. Confidence was showing. I mean, I was pretty fucking confident it was gonna work, and then it didn't.
I am Melania, Blade of Mikala.
Yeah, maybe you just can't fucking do it if she's in an attack animation. But I'm gonna need an attempt where she doesn't try to attack and really figure it out. That's absolute bullshit if that's how that works. It's like, oh yeah, the player met the condition to, you know, get a critical on the boss. Like, oh, should we let him have the crit? No, the boss is attacking. Okay, that was fucking weird. So she got opened up for the crit. Like, on the hit she killed me with. I really want to see this, like, play out in full. Ooh.
And with this staff, I have barely enough to make it through the full thing. I'm dead as fuck. Did I sword beam her after the first aspect? Is that what did it? Maybe I've already forgotten the attempt where it worked. No, that wasn't it. That was the second post on or something that did that. Sucks. Suck, Millennia. Stupid ass flying sword and shit. Well, unfortunately, I don't think that's really going to be happening. Not today, at least. Super late. I should probably try and sleep, even though I know I'm not going to be able to. I'm going to call it here and not murder my voice. I think I'm... I think I will occasionally come back to this and try to finish this eventually. I do want to finish the game, even if I'm not exactly feeling it completely. Yeah, we'll see. Maybe I'll like start streams or end streams with some Millennia attempts. Only the future will tell. Anyway, thanks for hanging out. And, probably more Shadow the Hedgehog tomorrow. Maybe some of this, we'll see.
Have a good night.